And today I'm going to be showing you how to build with a golden Freddy. I was going to show you this when I was building with a Chica, but I decided this would be too long, because if my videos are long I can't upload them. So yeah, let's get right to it. So you want to get out your yellow. 1, 2, 3. Since Golden Freddy is a huge head, 4, 5, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Oh, we had to make it a bit longer because we all know where the Golden 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, that is 100% long enough. I promise you 100%. Get out of there, sheep, before I crush you to death. I'm not too sure if his teeth or not. Yeah, get off. I'm just gonna do gray. I'm gonna do gray wool because actually I'll do white. You know, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You don't know. Anyways, 10, 11, 12. Let me just make this one longer. Okay. There we go. Let's show you those teeth. Oh! I'm so sorry about that, guys. Is there something on it? It's just a bubble that I had. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There. It's both equal. Now you want to take out your yellow ball and just go as high as you want to. Mine is just going to be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 blocks tall. Once you're done with that, you would simply want to go like that. Do the same for this side, and then just want to fill that up, and then go like that. That and then keep going, and then you know what to do, fill it up.